There are four of these on the boat. One on each side in the mid, right by the captain's seat, and then two up at the bow of the boat. We'll talk about those in just a second. What I'm standing on now is one of the hatches. It is a storage hatch that can be filled with ice. Once we open this up, it is massive. So not only can it fill with storage, but you can put your ice in here for fishing. It has its own pump to pump all the excess water out at the end of the day.